Hell, I hadn't done anything to it since the old man died over about a year and a half ago. Left all his stuff in there. There's no telling what's in there.
Well, I've got some time.
It's pretty country, though, ain't it? This is all hunting land here. Yours. That way butts up to the Shoshone National Forest and tribal lands. You shouldn't have any problem with trespassers.
I was wondering if you could help me out with something.
Shoot.
Would you mind finding someone to pick up the rental car and the trailer and drop it at U-Haul for me?
It's not a good idea for anybody to be out here without a vehicle.
Oh, I'll be fine.
You ever been living in parts like these before? You said your family was from the city.
I appreciate you guiding me up here, Colt. And if you feel that you can help me, I'll leave the keys and the money right here on the bench.
Why am I here anymore?
Maybe you shouldn't be here. I've been thinking we should get out of here. We should go live at my house.
No, not why am I here. Why am I here anymore?
I'm not letting you do this.
Stop it.
You're not gonna let me. What? Get your hands off of me! You know this.
Don't hurt yourself. For me.